Here's how we accidentally made a clothing brand with our golden retriever.
Let me explain. Recently, my boyfriend and I were looking for dog merch online, but nothing really fit our style, so I said, why don't we just make our own? That led us to our friend Victor's print shop, where he let us borrow his t-shirt printers. And this is his puppy Bruno. You may have seen him before on our other videos. The idea behind the brand is that there are cool vintage style designs that you can customize with your dog's face. All you have to do is upload an image of your dog and we'll customize it to a vintage design of your choosing. For every shirt we sell, we'll donate to Pups in Need. We're accepting orders, so check out our Instagram or swipe right to place yours and follow along to see what we do next.
Here's how we accidentally made a clothing brand with our golden retriever.
Let me explain. Recently, my boyfriend and I were looking for dog merch online, but nothing really fit our style, so I said, why don't we just make our own? That led us to our friend Victor's print shop, where he let us borrow his t-shirt printers. And this is his puppy Bruno. You may have seen him before on our other videos. The idea behind the brand is that there are cool vintage style designs that you can customize with your dog's face. All you have to do is upload an image of your dog and